So we are currently here at Einstein's Bagels. I'm one of my Cruiseman's Garage. That's Cruiseman's Garage. That's what he does, Einstein's Bagels.
Well, good morning again, YouTube. This is Cruiseman, Einstein's Bagels.
But we are currently here at Leon's Frozen Custard here in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Our chapter wants to have an ice cream social. And there's a Packers game going on, so they started this a little early so that everybody can go home and go to the Packers game. Yeah, kind of a trek for my job, but whatever. And yeah, now we're here. We're waiting for them to show up. I have no idea where they're at, but they said they left Waukesha like 30 minutes ago, 20 minutes ago, so hopefully they're here. Again, this is Leon's Frozen Custard. They do have Sloppy Joes, and they do have chili dogs. I'll have to show you the chili dog. It was kind of a letdown when I saw it the first time, but we figured it out. So yeah, there she is as per usual. As you can see, my new custom bag that kind of matches the color. It's not exact, but good enough. I kind of got it to match this color right here. But yeah, so waiting for the group to get here so we can have some ice cream. Sorry, custard. So I ordered two chili dogs, and the price is, let's see, $5.54. I'll show you the chili dogs. They don't look like a chili dog, but they're pretty good, so yeah.
This is me waiting for my group to arrive. I was super early, so long wait.
Look what the cat brought in. Maybe. Hey!
How you doing?
Pretty good, you? Alright. Well, they finally showed up. It's already dark, but...
Are you just saying
that? That's not a resounding... Yeah. Okay.
Sloppy Joe and a hot dog, whatever.
Sloppy dog. So Pat, what did you think?
Of what?
The ice cream. All right, sorry.
I didn't have any ice cream.
The custard.
I didn't have any custard. I had crappy hot dogs.
On tomorrow's video, she'll have a hot dog. So the party at Leon's is over. We had ice cream, we had hot dogs, we had little dirty Sloppy Joes, but now it's time to go ride some more motorcycles and go to the last event for the Harley-Davidson Museum. It's 8:08, we should be there in a couple of minutes, like 2 minutes. It's right there, literally right there, not too far, but that's where we're going now, just to get like some last minute, hey guys, my name's Adam, whatever, you know. But kind of a cool thing, somebody at the Leon's, he was part of our group, whatever, but he recognized me. He goes, hey, I've seen your videos. I'm like, yeah, you know, what can I say? You know. But again, if you see me in public, don't be afraid to say hi. So yeah, let's go. We're gonna pull in last minute and go.
Thank you.
It's my favorite song. It was my favorite song. Normally, all the Goldwings and stuff are way out here, so let's go see some other Goldwings. There's a red one.
That's my neighbor's.
Fucked up piece of shit.
Lots of Harleys, obviously, as per usual.
They got the new CVO over there. That's cool. I don't know if I made a video, but last time this was here, the couple that ride it,
they're super nice. Pretty cool people.
But, yeah. So, lots of Harleys, more Harleys, more, a Ducati Corsa. That's cool.
I have no idea about Ducati, so I just read the side of the bike.
Ducati Corsa. Super bike. I like how the taillights look. Magna, Honda Magna. Look at the purple. That's a nice purple.
But yeah, so again, last Harley event of the year. They're going to put their bikes up because it's going to get cold here real soon. It's already kind of chilly. It's 60-something degrees right now. In Texas, we're riding all year long, but here they shut it out in like a week, probably 2 weeks. Somebody said they don't ride their bike if it's below 65. I wake up in the morning and it's 65, so just what they do, you know. But as per usual, we had to find the one Goldwing or two. I can only see one so far other than my own, but
look at it, it's red. Look at that. With the matching red helmet, that's cool. Look at him, he's smart about it. That red is really nice. Wow.
How many years did you hang on to that bike?
Last one again.
Okay.
Look at that thing.
Some nice looking bikes out here. But like I said, they're ready for the winter because it's about to get chilly. Really chilly. So. Let's go over here and let's see some more bikes, okay? Because, you know, this crowd, I'll say it, the Harley crowd is totally different from the Honda crowd, okay? I kind of like the Harley crowd. No offense.
But like, look at this thing. That's cool.
That's like those guys in Africa somewhere riding like this, you know?
But yeah, so.
Some pretty cool bikes out here.
Yeah.
green right there. That's a good looking yellow.
Pretty cool stuff. We're gonna hang out, listen to some music for a little bit, and then probably go home. It's, I don't know, oh, you can see it. It's really cloudy. The lake is obviously right there. So, we got some time. We got some time, so it's gonna get really cold. But when it does, I have to go down to Texas and get a truck, and, yeah.
The blue one?
Yeah, are you the red one over there?
No.
Oh. So look, they're ready for the winter. You see this? He's got polar bear skin on the seat. He's ready for it to get cold. It's gonna get real cold real fast.
And he's got polar bear skin. Polar bear fur. Ready for it. Look at that back tire. It looks, it looks good.
That's pretty cool. To it now. So look at this. I thought this was like a VTX 1300, but it's not.
I come here because I'm trying to pick out my new bike once this Goldwing kind of goes away. You know, it's not one of those where I pay somebody to break it and take the insurance money, but maybe. No, I'm just kidding.
Look at that one, that's nice. I know the guy, that's... I don't know, he's here somewhere. This guy, he's cool.
But...
I'm looking... What happened to the brand new? And I saw it here somewhere. Let's see if I can find it.
So far, Milwaukee has been fun. The people are cool, the rides are cool.
like I said in my last video, I'm kind of holding out on the group rides. I don't know, I'm not feeling it right now. So, yeah, but I had to come here and have some fun for the last bike night. And maybe I'll be at the next one. Next, probably not, but maybe.
I just want to finish the video by saying how much fun I actually had at Leon's. It was fun to catch up with friends, eat ice cream, I had a chili dog, and a sloppy joe, and all in all, it was fun. Like four or five bikes showed up, which was great, and yeah, so, and I ended the night going to the Harley-Davidson Museum. That's always fun. Everybody wanted to go home and watch the Packers game. I'm checking the score right now as I make this video, and let's see. Packers versus, the Packers lost 34-20. Well, against the Lions, what do you expect, I guess? I don't know. I don't watch football, so whatever. But yeah, again, thank you so much for watching. It was fun. Harley-Davidson was fun. The season for riding is going downhill from here, so you might not catch as many motorcycle videos, but trips are trips. We're looking at possibly going to Detroit for a hockey game, if you're into hockey. If the weather is good enough, I will take the motorcycle. If not, then we're going to take the truck. Also, I'm going to fly down to Dallas to go pick up a truck and then ride it back to Milwaukee. That will be a video, multiple videos probably. So see you down the road somewhere, hopefully.